He's only gonna be good for probably this gym, since he's not gonna be affected much by these water moves. Otherwise, he kinda sucks. So yeah, I guess he's not gonna be my second team member after all. Maybe I'll lose him another time, because I think he learns better moves in another generation. Shellder looked terrible. No, Shellder's always a Pokemon I wanted to use and thought looked cool and everything, but I've never used it. I don't know why. But I've already got a water Pokemon, so I'm not gonna get hit. Even though I think it might be half ice. Just forgot tackle, I guess. Oh. Clicked a bit too fast. Just quickly healed up. Good skip through her talking, but not battle. Scratch. Holy shit. I forgot Goldeen's been in the pack. It's a burn move. Good against bug and grass. I'm not even gonna use Paris against Misty. Hi, you're a new face. Trainers who want to turn pro have a policy about Pokemon. What is your approach when you catch Pokemon? My policy is an all-out offensive with water type Pokemon. It's interesting. That thing looks like an eye on Staryu. It's gem thing. I don't get why she has a Staryu and a Starmie. I haven't got the point of even in-game characters having, multiple of one, like, the same species of Pokemon. Whatever, I guess. Floats your boat. It's taking a while. Good thing it's doing nothing, really. Wow, you're too much. Alright, you can have the Cascade Badge to show off. You beat me. The Cascade Badge makes all Pokemon up to level 30 obey. That includes even outsiders. There's more, you can now use Cut anytime. You can cut down small bushes to open new paths. You can also have my favorite TMs. TM 11 teaches Bulbasaur. Use that on a aquatic Pokemon. Water learns Bubble Beam naturally, so I'm not going to be using that anytime soon. Halfway through the recording. Just thought. Robobile. Yo, Cyanide. You're still struggling along back here. I'm doing great. I caught a bunch of strong and smart Pokemon. Here, let me see what you caught, Cyanide. Shit, Paris. Good Pokemon at the beginning of the game, in these older games, really. Not even the remakes. At least none that I want to use again, since I've used before. Stalling battle, I guess. Sitting lowered in accuracy, and he got Abra with only teleport. Okay. I try not to skip through this stuff, but considering he decided to be a little bitch and lowered my accuracy to like nothing. Wow, 1 HP. Yeah, I'm gonna switch. Seriously? What? I swear Stun Spore could hurt, or can affect grass types. First generation is kind of dumb, this stuff. I'm probably gonna be out of PP before. I'm just done. Oh, no, never mind. Got like 30 left. Hey, take it easy. You won't own already. Hey, guess what? I went to Bill's and got him to show me his rare Pokemon. That added a lot of pages to my Pokedex. After all, Bill's world famous as a Pokemaniac. He invented the Pokemon storage system on PC. Since you're using his system, go thank him. Well, I better get rolling. Smell you later. It's still strange.